corporate real estate division of AT&T obviously has a very large energy footprint associated with all the equipment in the buildings themselves. At AT&T, we have lots of equipment space, so there's a lot of heat that's generated. So as opposed to using mechanical systems that require electricity, economizer modes really are impacting our environmental footprint in a pretty positive way. In our case, it could be as much as 50% of the energy use.
If a company is going to pursue ways that it can reduce its energy demands in terms of building operation and cooling equipment, they should take a look at their building portfolio as a whole and understand which buildings are the biggest energy users, what types of equipment are in those buildings, what they're used for geographically. Buildings that are in areas with cool temperatures are actually good candidates for using the free outside air. And then, of course, buildings that are in hot areas have a higher cooling demand, but they might be a good candidate for solar panels or some other technology.
What we're trying to use is the data that's available and the rates and also the consumption profiles and the environmental impacts and optimize those. We have many tens of millions of dollars of savings as a result of the initiatives. It's an excellent program.